पेंडेमिक COVID-19 आउटब्रेक, इकोनॉमिक्स ऑन स्टैंड स्टिल होल्डिंग आउट ऑल द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेसेस, सप्लाई चेन मैनेजमेंट डिलीवरिंग द एसेंशियल कमोडिटीज, अनलॉक फेज हैव रिलीज्ड अस विद डेवलपमेंट एक्टिविटीज, परसुइंग ऑल अराउंड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन, अर्बनाइजेशन हैव रीस्टार्टेड देयर न्यू सिविलाइजेशन विद द एनवायरमेंट रिकवरी. So hereby we have analyzed that in departmental and development activities influence on the air quality and surrounding of environment. So hereby warmly welcome you all in new learning phase of this online classes during the pandemic COVID-19 Chinese novel coronavirus outbreak.
Pollution. One term means to say that the environment atmosphere is now under the complete threat of harmful chemicals, substances, air pollutants, etc. marks the disturbing balance of air and its component and elements, brought the nature a most threat organized by the development activities. Insan, Paryavaran, aapas mein ek santulan rakhte hain. पर उसकी एक दीवी खूबसूरत नेमत वायु, जिसे मानव अपनी उन्नति के नाम पर, आधुनिकीकरण के नाम पर, अपनी उद्योगीकरण के नाम पर भेंट चढ़ा रहा है. इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन, अर्बनाइजेशन, डेवलपमेंट मार्क्स एयर पॉल्यूशन. द रिलीज ऑफ पॉल्यूटेंट इनटू द एयर दैट डिटरमेंटल एंड दैट डिटोरिएट the quality of air and give one great stress to human health, even disturbs the equilibrium of ecology and biodiversity of this planet. Prithvi, uska ek santulan, jise vayu pradushan apne solid particles aur gases se disturb kar deta hai. जो गैसेस, सॉलिड पार्टिकल्स हम लोग अपनी डेवलपमेंट एक्टिविटीज के नाम पर ट्रांसपोर्ट में, कार, बस एमिशन में देते हैं, इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन के नाम पे स्मोक में देते हैं, जो डिस्ट्रक्टिव है, एग्जॉस्ट हो जाता है. ग्लोबल लेवल पे पोल्यूशन का होना एक पॉइजन है, एयर में एक डेथ का कॉज है, और उसकी वजह से एक डिटोरिएशन है. इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन से डिफॉरेस्टेशन है, तो हमारा बैलेंस
consists of chemicals or particles in the atmosphere that pose serious health and environmental threats. But what causes air pollution and what does it mean for our planet? Some air pollution comes from natural sources like volcanic eruptions, wildfires, or allergens. But most air pollution results from human activities, such as energy use and agriculture. There are different types of human-made air pollution. When we burn fossil fuels to produce energy, they release greenhouse gases into the air. These emissions, such as carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, and fluorinated gases, trap heat from the sun in Earth's atmosphere, leading to a rise in global temperatures. This creates a cycle where air pollution contributes to climate change, and climate change creates higher temperatures. In turn, higher temperatures intensify some types of air pollution. For example, climate change increases smog because it forms in the presence of high heat and increased levels of ultraviolet radiation. More frequent extreme weather, such as flooding, contributes to damp conditions and therefore to a rise in mold. Warmer weather also leads to longer pollen seasons and therefore more pollen production. Smog is a type of air pollution that reduces visibility and has serious health effects. Smog can be divided into two categories, sulfurous and photochemical. Sulfurous smog is made up of chemical compounds called sulfur oxides. It occurs when burning sulfur-bearing fossil fuels such as coal. Photochemical smog, also called ground-level ozone, is a result of the reaction between sunlight, nitrogen oxides, and volatile organic compounds. Nitrogen oxides come from car exhaust, coal power plants, and factory emissions. Volatile organic compounds are released from gasoline, paints, and many cleaning solvents. Smog not only creates a brown haze that reduces visibility, but also harms plants, irritates the eyes, and causes respiratory distress. Another category of air pollution is toxic pollutants. These are chemicals such as mercury, lead, dioxins, and benzene that are released during gas or coal combustion, waste incineration, or burning of gasoline. In addition to adverse environmental effects, toxic air pollution can cause serious health problems such as cancer, reproductive complications, and birth defects. While air pollution has many consequences for our planet, there are solutions. We can limit toxic pollutants, smog, and greenhouse gases by decreasing the use of fossil fuels, such as in transportation, manufacturing, and electricity generation. Reducing air pollution not only contributes to a cleaner environment and better human health, but can also slow the rate of global warming.
Now discussing the causes of air pollution. The major air pollution that comes from production and energy use. Energy use represents here your fossil fuel burning, which releases gases and chemical into air, marks the presence of chlorofluorocarbon. Global warming, ozone layer depletion, carbon dioxide raises the temperature of this earth and forms smog. And smog weather warmer. एक ऐसा environment create हो जाता है जहाँ पर ultraviolet rays, उसके बाद आपका heat up का जो observation है वो increase हो जाता है. Marks you with abundance of smoke because the burning of fossil fuel releases the chemical fuel and chemical substances. And your smoke and that gets assembled and this is one picture which depicts what exactly urbanization industrialization means to say. Greenhouse gases trapping the earth heat in the atmosphere. Greenhouse gases leads to warmer temperature. The rise of temperature marks the climate change. Due to climate change, heating up of this earth above the average level raises the melting point of polar ice. और पोलर आइस के मेल्ट होने की वजह से आपकी सी लेवल का राइज करना. एक्सट्रीम वेदर कंडीशंस एंड दीज एक्सट्रीम वेदर कंडीशन रिप्रेजेंट्स द अर्थ इन बैलेंस्ड इकोलॉजी. हाइड्रोफ्लोरोकार्बन्स आर 1000 टाइम्स मोर पावरफुल देन कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इन एबिलिटी ऑफ ट्रैपिंग हीट एंड दिस इज वन पिक्चर विच शोज दैट द development activities, means of transport and their contribution to pollution is abundant. Immense contribution of development of transportation took place and Delhi's best example of air pollution. Risk factor and cost. Air pollution is a very risky factor which leads to pollution related diseases, cost, respiration infections. And this infections have to be dealt out in healthcare system development. Then heart diseases, stroke, lung cancer is the additional point of cost or expenditure occurring in having the better medical facilities. So ultimately air pollution puts the budget pressure on the government to have better health standards. And even we have to maintain the environment conservation and that charges double on government budget. every individual is under the threat of the air pollution, but the degree of exposure and the area where he is living, that surrounding area's environment, gives the birth to the assessment how much exposure he has to air pollution. This picture shows that the air pollution marks, and it comes in the form of acidic rain, and all the smoke come down with the help of precipitation. Even climate change has given a great hinder to the development activities. To meet out the pollution standards, we have to deal the climate change as well. The pollution marks the particulate matter, and that is of tiny chemicals, and that will get on the earth with the help of the acidic rain, even deteriorates the soil quality, and thus smoke in the form of gases and solid they carried in the air, and they passed on from car, truck, factories, power plants. You can say fossil fuel is great contributor. Smoke have released smoke which irritate the eyes, throat, and also damage the lungs. Climate change एक तरह का मौसम का बदलाव होना, pollutant की वजह से आपकी global warming, आपकी ozone layer की depletion, आपका सारा वो ecological balance जो आपको एक prevention देता था, अब उसे खुद prevention की जरूरत है because of your development activity. Pollutant from fertilizers, livestock farming, mobiles, forest reduction, to have urbanization, cities, marks the forest fires also. Sometimes then it has a health effect too. When you will deteriorate the surrounding of yours, so you have to mark difficulty in breathing, coughing, asthma, and that get worsen with the cardiac conditions and respiratory system. Air pollutant depends on the pollutant having the exposure, and that exposure is related to individual, and every individual have their own immunity and health status, and it get varies from place to place. India has the highest death rate due to air pollution. It is one picture of Delhi which shows that this is the difference of the surrounding in Delhi. Air pollution marks you with smog, fog, etc., and another side, a bright face of Delhi. One picture shows that what contribution Delhi has in development activity and ecological balance. Air pollution has a great impact on agriculture. Indian spiral cord get worsen due to air pollution because it marks the acid rain which reduces the soil fertility, that brings out all the chemicals and substances into the soil, reduces the nutrient quality of soil. First thing. Second, black carbon presence marks the fossil fuel and greenhouse gases impact, and that leads to the climate change. And climate change means that agriculture yield depend on rainfall, because Indian paralysis and hindering or lagging behind economy in developing all the means of irrigation. So the rainfall is acidic or otherwise delayed. So both strongly get deliver and hinder, and this hinder affects the agriculture earning, and a farmer get great setback. Haze, biological effect on ecosystem and Indian human health system, marks all the presence of air pollution. Economic loss. Indian air pollution or the world air pollution marks the great economic loss. Because of this air pollution, huge economy productive losses occurred. Human health deteriorates. Surroundings are deteriorated, so they have increased the treasure expenditure on environment conservation. Marks the healthcare system to be very strong. So dual pressure rises on the financial resources, which are already limited with government. Now they have to manage it anyhow to have the productive activities. Air pollution marks the double pressure to develop better healthy infrastructure along with the better ecological balance, and both have the same treasure to be paid off, where we can have investment in other activities as well. So the air pollution sources and effects are transporting and human hair development activity releases emission like nitrogen oxide, carbon monoxide that transported and transformed in dry and wet clouds brings the precipitation, then wildlife, human health get deteriorated. Air pollution causes and effects are studied. So what are the preventive measures which we can do at our individual level? So just that, use public transport. Don't waste light. Electricity consumption should be reduced so the energy production can be brought down. Recycle and reuse. Process and approach should be accepted. No to plastic bag. And reduces the air condition use. Use filters for your chimneys. Avoid your crackers in celebration. Provide forestation promotion and reduce deforestation. Air pollution is one way which deteriorates the living style by giving a great hinder to health, respiratory diseases, heart attack, cardiac arrest, even marks the lung cancer, etc. Abundance of accident caused due to air pollution because smoke reduces visibility. Human life get deteriorated in living standards, in quality of living, just due to one release of chemical substances into the air, harmful emission to the air. एक ऐसी गलती जिसकी सजा मानव जीवन का अंत भी हो सकती है वो है एयर पोल्यूशन. सो हेयर बाय वार्मली वेलकम यू इन दिस नेक्स्ट लर्निंग फेज एंड सेइंग प्लीज कंज्यूम दिस अर्थ विथ केयर. इट्स आर कल्चरल ट्रेडिशनल एंड हिस्टोरिकल लेगेसी विच वी हैव बोरोड फ्रॉम आर चिल्ड्रन. सो थैंक यू फॉर विजिटिंग.